Man, no life gang, it's your boy, it's your homie, it's man, finish that, man, hey, man, look, man, we got some Yungeen ace, man. Now, one reason I'm doing this is because I want to see where y'all stand at with Yungeen ace. Me? Personally, I listen to Yungeen ace every day. Every single day, nigga. Kid, my damn youngest son know every Yungeen ace song that come on. That's how much I listen to Yungeen ace. That my son, 4 years old, know Yungeen ace. I know some of y'all probably saw me post them on my story singing Yungeen ace. Nah, I want to see what y'all stand with Yungeen ace. Because when he beefing or dropping diss tracks, oh, y'all niggas show up then. When this beef going on, now he done dropped the regular track, ain't no beef surrounding around it, no nothing. I want to see how many people show up. We finna see. But he dropped Walk Away. I have no idea. I never heard this song. So he must have, like, this must be a brand new song. I never heard this. So we finna check it out, man. Let's get it.
I know in the beginning I was saying, like, how music helped me get through shit. And, like, you know what I'm saying? How I feel like it's my therapy and shit. You know what I'm saying?
I was just about to say that, bro, at a therapist. Oh, I already know what type of track this about to be. Oh, he about to spill the beans, nigga. Anytime a rapper be at it, just like King Von. King Von did a video like this. Took it to the O. Like, he was, like at the therapist, like, telling the story. Like, that shit was that King Von. Hey, RP King Von, man. Let's get it.
I know in the beginning I was saying, like, how music helped me get through shit. And, like, you know what I'm saying? How I feel like it's my therapy and shit. You know what I'm saying? But, like, lately and shit, I ain't gonna lie. Like, I've been just being real with myself. You feel what I'm saying? It just be like,
oh, snap.
Going through a lot of shit, you know? What if I told you that I'm exhausted? What if I told you that I'm beyond tired? What if I told you that I'm so done trying? Wishing my life had a button so I could rewind.
Oh, yes, sir. This one of them, y'all. He said, hey, what if I tell you I'm tired, man? What if I told you if I'm exhausted? What if I could just hit a reset button and just go back? Oh, yeah, younger mate, he going through some shit. Like, what I think he talking about, he got to be talking about, like, fame. Like, he got to be talking about the life of fame, like, everything that come with it. That's the only, because I know he ain't trying to get money. So you got to be, he got to be talking about all the extra stuff that come with it. It got to be that.
What if I told you I'm so done trying? Wishing my life had a button so I could rewind. What if I told you I'm not as strong that you think I am? I just wanna go far away, somewhere I don't know where I am. But I don't want this life anymore. Gotta be careful for what I'm asking for. This life that I pray for, this life that I beg. Every step.
Whoa. Y'all niggas listen, bro. Y'all niggas better listen, man. Hey, I'm finna start getting on y'all niggas' ass. Pause. But look, man, that's just my lingo. That's how I talk. Ain't no gay stuff, man. Real talk. But look, man. Hey, bro, hey. He finna put all his emotions on this one. He said, hey, I wish I could go to a place where I don't even know where I'm at. He said, I don't want this life no more. Man, I'm telling you, bro, mental health is real, bro. I be trying to tell y'all niggas. Everything ain't what it seems. He said, I gotta be careful what I'm asking for. Cause basically he said, I asked for this life. Now I got it. Now this shit ain't nothing that I thought it was. Like, man, come on, man. This nigga probably got homies hating on him. He probably got family members always got their hand out. Man, come on, man. That's what I go through. And I'm not even a rapper.
What I'm asking for. This life that I pray for, this life that I bear. Every step that I took led me closer to the edge.
Ooh.
I am not mentally stable.
I am not physically able.
I don't want this life anymore. Every day.
They say anytime you repeat something, even though it's a song, Anytime you repeat something more than once like that, you mean it. He repeated, I don't want this life no more. I don't want this life no more. He repeated it like 3 times. He did it 2 times right there. Yeah, he really mean this shit, bro.
I don't want this life anymore. Every day back to back, my mama back drink. Every day just get worse from thinking about checking in rehab. Mama, I need help too, I need to see a specialist. I done tried everything, nothing seems to be helping. I'm so sick of people judge me off what I got. Falling out with all my homeboys, cause they ain't got what I got. All this good fake vibes, I ain't working with nobody. My problem, my pain silent. I walk away from the stage, never been scared.
That's what I'm talking about. See, bro, come on, man. He said, falling out with my homies. He said something like, falling out with my homies because they ain't got what I got. Boy, that shit sad, boy. That shit sad.
Holding my problem, my pain silent. I walk away from the stage. Never been scared, but right now I feel afraid. Everybody said they love me, got it feeling like a phrase. Everybody wanna be famous. Been thinking about retiring from music. But I don't want this life anymore. I gotta be careful for what I'm asking for.
You say you wanna retire?
I pray for this life that I've been. Every step that I took led me closer to the edge. I am not mentally stable. I am not physically able. I don't want this life anymore. I don't want this life anymore. And for the industry, all the rap niggas fake. I don't want one lace, don't need nobody in my space.
But I heard all the real niggas. Boy, I don't give a damn what y'all talking about. You can tell who the real ones are. I can. I don't know about y'all. But when a rapper come, like, let's just say all rappers. You can tell who the real ones are. I don't even gotta listen to their music. You can just tell the way certain niggas carry themselves, if they real or not. You ain't even gotta hear them talk. You can just see what niggas do for their people. You know who the real ones are. Real niggas recognize the real niggas. Real recognize real. That is a true statement. He said, hey, most of these niggas in the industry, they fake. They cap. I done heard a lot of real niggas say that.
And for the industry, all the rap niggas fake. No, I don't want one lace, don't need nobody in my space. All this shit did was bring me way more problems. Me being broke, money the only thing that's all. Only thing that keep me going is I won't let down my fans. I've been way close with y'all and my family and friends.
That's tough, nigga, that's tough. It's like I've been closer to my fans than my family. I went through that, bro. I went through that. I done told y'all that before. Goddamn, when I started this whole YouTube journey, ain't nobody believe in it. Only people that believed in me was y'all. Y'all niggas. That's why I get, man, that's why I continue to do this shit. I don't want to quit YouTube a million times. Because all this shit that come with it, bro. Niggas think they know you. They don't know. And they actually don't know too. That, bro, they don't know shit about you. For real. They just know what you put out there, man. That's crazy.
Let down my fame. I've been way close with y'all and my family and friends. Anti-social being that kept me this. I return, I find my soul. I don't know, but it's been missing. With this life, this shit just came with more hatred. They say I'm a star, so tell me why I feel basic. Don't know who you are. I just need someone to save me. They blame me for tragedy and my niggas fighting cases. But I don't want this life anymore. I gotta be careful for what I'm asking for. This life that I pray for, this life that I bear. Every step that I took led me closer to the edge. I am not mentally stable. I am not physically able. I don't want this life anymore. I don't want this life anymore. Shit, I ain't gonna lie, like.
That's crazy, boy.
I don't
want
to just give up on my fans and shit, though. You feel me?
This nigga read my fucking mind, bro. This nigga reading my mind, my nigga. This nigga really read my mind. But do you know how many times I done sat here and told myself that? Bro, I can't stop, nigga. I can't stop because of my family. I can't stop because of my niggas, y'all niggas. My supporters. That's the only thing that keep niggas going for real. Y'all done heard me talk about trying to stay motivated a million times. I talk about it all the time. Like, the hardest thing to do when you make it to the top is to stay motivated. Without y'all niggas, I would have been quit this. Man, I'm trying to tell you. I'm trying to tell you. It ain't even about money. It ain't even about money at a certain point. Because you be the man so much, you don't even care about that no more. Niggas just want to go back to their regular lives. Man, come on. Ace, I feel you, bro. I feel you.
I got like one more album left for me.
Hold on, hold on.
But I got like one more album left for me.
One more? Damn, bro, say he got one more album. Oh, damn. Man. This song felt like a roller coaster to react to. Cause me, I rock with Ace so hard that I feel everything he said. Then I rock with him so hard that I don't want him to quit music. But at the same time, he said it's killing him mentally, bruh. Most of the time when rappers go through that, they take a break. They just take a break and then they come back. And if they got loyal fan bases, they still be lit when they come back. Only a few can do it. Only a few niggas can do that. The J. Cole's, the Eminem's, the Drake's, them niggas. Man, listen. Y'all let me know what y'all thought about this, man. If y'all felt anything, if y'all can relate to anything Ace said in this track, man, hit the like button, bro. Hit the like button, bro. It's free, bro. I'm not asking y'all niggas for $50 a month, nigga. I'm asking y'all to hit a button for free. Hit the button, my nigga. I'm gone.